Hey guys, the Matalocalypse here, and welcome back to more of Let's Play Secret of Mana. Alright, we're in the Pandora Kingdom here. Let's go see Gemma here. This is Pandora Castle. Wow, really, dude? Is that all you have to say to us? This guy, he's got green hair. The Empire attacked us about 15 years ago. I dyed my hair green when I heard punk metal in the 80s. Wait, didn't say that. A lot of people here. I don't feel like talking to them all. Wait, what's going on?
Dad, you're impossible. I'll make my own decisions about my life.
Hey, okay, blah, 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 yep. Mm-hmm. I'm a swordsman. Indeed. We're gonna teach that witch a lesson. Uh-oh. And save Dylock. So we gotta go to the Underground Palace. Later, alligator. Okay. I'm Randy. Oh, call me. Please name this young lady. Our second party member here, and we're gonna name her Shurim, which is the actual translation name, I believe. So let's get that going here. Alright. Okay, you can call me Purim. Yes, I know, I did a couple accents already in this one, so. I'm trying to keep them down, but I couldn't resist. This. It's Gemma. Yep, we're here. Oh yeah, we've seen. I know the witch is Eliney, but I'm gonna call her Eileen. That sounds more cool. Eliney is a witch? Eli Manning? No. Eileen is the witch's name, in my opinion. So, he's gonna go down to the ruins and see why people are wearing funny masks down there. And we're gonna go to Gaia's navel. God's belly button. An interesting place. You know, they say like there's like the armpit of the nation and stuff, so. And God's armpit? Who would know? Alright, keep moving here. So now, let's head on out. I guess we were supposed to go to the Underground Palace, but let's go find her boyfriend instead. Dylock. He's got so many people looking for him. There's stuff we could buy here, but it's junk right now, so. And actually, before that, we're gonna actually gotta set up Purim's combat here. I hate her with that spike knuckle to start. We're gonna do a little grinding in this episode as well, folks, so there'll be a pause. I'll tell you what you have to do once we get there and such, so let's see. I actually want to set her to go and keep her somewhere here so she attacks but doesn't attack too much and doesn't act stupid. I don't think I've leveled up Spirit of One yet. Nope. And that's another thing we're going to be doing in the grind, and I'll be getting all their skills up to level 1 and level 5 before we tackle the forest, because there are some pretty tough little guys in there. And there's also going to be some equipment we'll be buying, and I'll show that off. I'll also list it in the video description. The good stuff. A little bit of time on us, because trust me, you want to be prepared. Otherwise, if you're not playing this with actually somebody, the computer is ridiculously dumb like that. She may not even make it. I hope I have candy, because she's gonna die already. Oh, well, that was kind of waste candy. She levels up. And again, you never know. I'll just walk right up to the lullaby flower there. I can't remember. I know these guys are called buzzbees. Look at this. More buzzbees. Uh-oh. Keep going here. We need the experience. Make our way. Hopefully she knows how to get to the freaking witch's palace, because I don't. And we want to get those. Good! Randy's weapon skills up, so now we get to switch to Spike Knuckle. Use Chuck Norris roundhouse kicks. See, if this guy had a beard, Randy, if he had his beard, he'd have like a third fist up there too. We could execute the trio punch attack. Alright. Oh no. Vulcan Punch! Alright, Purim levels up, yay, so she can actually equip the sword now, or spear. She get a little distance on that. And she leveled up too. Sweet deal. Ow, rabbit. It bit me. Uh-oh, don't get paralyzed, whatever you do. It's more annoying than anything. Right, so we knocked out, and I leveled up too. Excellent. Okay, so let's just, we've leveled up enough. Yeah, let's kinda run away, let's not have everyone get killed, crap like that. Because we're at where I want to be, and... But if she would hurry up, oh really, game, we're not gonna lose. We're not gonna get everyone knocked out here. Run, run, run! Alrighty, I would've read the sign, but this is, I think, they'll tell us here. This is Kippo Village. I guess it's the Moggle Village, so... While we're here, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna rest up at the end, go ahead and pause, and do like I say, I'm gonna go ahead and grind up to level 5. Give me about 850 or so gold so I can buy some equipment here, and I'll be back in a second. Hey guys, okay, we're back now. We got all the level grinding and money farming I needed to do done, so let's take a look here. Over and... Is it level or... No, wait. That wasn't it. Need to go check out status, not level. And level 5, level 5. And we got our gold, so let's go buy stuff. Come over here. We're gonna buy. And we're gonna buy some elbow pads. Two of those. Kung Fu dress. Chain vest, I think that is. Yeah, and a hair ribbon. Then we're gonna get us max out candy. Don't worry about metal orbs, they're pretty much useless, like poison. All that stuff will wear off quicker than it's worth. Oops, and I almost buy one. Alrighty, so I'm gonna go ahead and take the time here to equip my guys, and I will be right back. And we're back. Got everything equipped and sold all the excess equipment sold off. One thing I also want to mention is for this area, we're going to go ahead and keep Purim on the kind of guard approach, because she seems to like to die quite easily in the forest here. So rather than have her die, I'll just have her stick to me and let me do the work, because I like to smash stuff. Alright, let's keep moving here. I remember these guys' names now. I know, they're lullabuds. Haha. Let's get him. Lullabud. Take that. Oh, look at her. She's doing pretty good. Doing some front kicks. I had her with the spike glove on. And I won't have her use her tech or anything on that yet, because it's just not worth it for in the haunted forest. Let's see, what's this sign say? Haunted forest or Gaia's navel, so. Oh. Almost killed myself. Poison. Alright, let's read the sign again, just to be sure. Double. Always better to be safe than sorry, huh? And here we are. Alrighty, now let's hope Purim remotely stays close to me, and hey, she actually attacked and made herself useful. Something with Chobin hoods, I think that's what these guys are called, at least. Just like to humiliate your computer AI. Alright, hey, she's doing better than I ever seen her do in this area. Up, failed. Now I'm probably gonna die. Nope, got lucky. At least he didn't start firing like uncontrollably. Sometimes it'll get you into the death loop in there. I've seen it happen. Ah, there we go. Now Purim's failing. Epic fail. Hey, she still kicked him though. Chuck Norris kick. Alright. So, let's take control of the gal here. Little Missy. Come back over this way. Let's go over here. Whoa. Stun these guys. Alright, and these guys finished. Really, Purim, come on. Let's get over here. It's not that hard. Oh, and made me mess up even. Heck. Go get this guy. Hey, hey, don't shoot at me. Don't shoot! Alright. Come on. That should finish him. Oh, I thought it would. Alright, Randy levels up. Yay! Please no trap. Please no trap. Please don't be a trap. Ah, good. It was gold piece. I am not a big fan of the traps in this. Yeah, they're kind of... They don't really hurt you or do anything. They're just really annoying. Right. Hey, we're strong enough to finally resist being knocked unconscious all the time. Awesome. I only hit this guy for one damage, really? Come on. Alright, well, let's go. Oh, he dropped a treasure too. Oh, please don't be a trap. Oh, punch glove. Well, it ain't that bad of one. Oh, yeah, it is when you get knocked into Chobin Hood there. Alright, let's go over here. What is this guy? Just standing there aimlessly shooting at us. And if we come up here, we won't be able to... What do you mean? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. So, you mean we actually have to go all the way back to Gaia's novel? Or naval novel? I'm so mad, I'm calling it a book now. I guess next time we're gonna be heading over to Gaia's naval to get an axe so we can cut down this stupid skull and crossbones here to... Get to the witch's castle and save Dyla. Next time when we play Secret of Mana, this is the Metalocalypse, signing off.